Hi everyone, welcome to the Dicey Rice channel. Hope you're doing well. This week's dance is called Jamiacan Monarch. The weather's still been absolutely dreadful over here, so the idea of escaping still sounds really appealing, which is why we've gone on a Caribbean holiday, basically to see a Jamiacan Monarch. It's also Caribbean Queen by Billy Ocean. Now, if you've looked at the line dancer version of the step sheet, you'll notice tags and restarts. These do not apply to the version that I'm dancing to today. When I first found the music, it was to the extended edition, which is actually 8 minutes 15 seconds long, which is why the tags and the restarts are there. In the radio edit, which is what I'm going to perform it to here, there are no tags or restarts necessary. A few things to mention though, is that when you finish the twists on 32 counts, you're going to your left, and the weight's on the right foot because your next step is cross, left over right, to start that fifth section. As ever, I've put some turns into this dance. If you don't want to turn right at the beginning, there's a rocket triple full turn. You can change that into rock coaster step. And again, after a rocking chair, there's a full turn. And again, if you want to just turn that into a walk, that's absolutely fine. In the interest of just clarity, I will be turning because that's how I made the dance. So it will hopefully make me forget a little less. If you do like this dance, please hit that like button. Really do appreciate seeing them thumbs up. And also comment with what you liked, so maybe what you didn't like, and maybe I could change it with shout-outs to your members being made if I find they're a benefit to the dance as well. And as ever, if you do like what I'm doing, please hit that subscribe button. I really do appreciate everyone who gets in touch and like interacts in any way they can with the videos. But without further ado, let's go on to this week's dance being Jamiacan Monarch.
From my mind, yeah.
Jamaican Monarch. I did forget to mention, it's a 64 count, it's a four wall, and it's on the high improver to low intermediate side. So, if you came into this and it felt a bit difficult, that might be why. But I really hope you liked it, and until next time, I'll see you then.